Hi friends, from now onwards in my channel I'm explaining mechanical related topics. Okay, so nowadays I have published journals in M-Tech, okay, two journals. So that is I'm explaining programming for manufacturing of impeller blades on CNC machine. CNC means computerized numerical control. What is that mean? Automation of machine tools. Okay, so here is impeller blade. Impeller blades are designed in CAD and analyzed in ANSYS 14.5 version. Okay, so at last I have attached that analysis part of impeller blades. Okay, so there, so this is the impeller blade of a centrifugal pump. Okay, so this is used to main use. What is it means? Generating the electricity. Okay, generating the electricity. See here, first one is abstract. So this is the base journal I am showing in this channel. It is a base journal. Okay, if you want means you can take from me. Okay, an impeller, it is a rotating component of a centrifugal pump. It is made of iron, steel, bronze, aluminium, plastic, and they transfers energy, okay, from motor. Okay, next is with the help of G codes and M codes we can write the program of the impeller blades to manufacture. Okay, G codes are preparatory functions. We will give input information, okay, to the control unit. So here is the next. We have G codes and M codes are from 0 to 99. So here, see, these are the equipment types, okay, in the CNC machine. CNC machine means computerized numerical control. Okay, in the University of Michigan, they have 356 companies this using NC machine tools. Okay, NC machine tools, 4000 NC machine tools they are using. So here, see, these are turning, boring, milling, drilling, punching. These are the equipment type. So okay, now I think you are understood. And next is G-codes. G-codes is a preparatory functions, means automation of the machine tools. Okay, it is machine tools means shaping tool, milling tool, drawing tool. So these are the machine tools. So first one is C. Next is M codes. M codes means miscellaneous functions. So C, G codes, it is used for functioning, linear programming. Okay, na, grooving, threading, cutting. So the feed, so this can be used in G codes. So next is M codes. M codes means function. M01 means optional stop. M00 means program stop. So likewise, spindle forward, spindle reverse. So like that, if we want G codes and M codes to write the program. Okay, first one is G codes and next one is M codes. M codes is first. M00 means program stop. So next one is M01 is optional stop. Okay, one stop, that is. So next, see here, fixed cost, variable cost. So here we'll get fixed cost means material, labor, plant, services. This is the fixed cost. Okay, variable cost means number of components that can be required, time we can be required. But this is CNC means we get less time. We'll get programmed, that is called less time. Okay, so next one is conclusion. Conclusion means here we'll get dimensional accuracy will be there and in less wastage of material. So next is you can do scope, future scope. Change the blade angles and get high accuracy using CNC by using different materials. we can reduce the cost also with less wastage of material in less time. Okay, I will give my Gmail ID. So if you want a base journal, means I can give you. So next is ANSYS parts. Okay, and outer edge of the part.